Watch what happens as Bravo brings you the newest member.
Mess up in here.
Well, I tried to clean up.
Season 4, Project Runway winner Kristen Siriano shows fashion victims the light on Fierce, the hot mess makeover show.
This jean jacket is a hot mess, but these stirrup pants are fierce. This turtleneck is tranny fierceness. Tranny!
I don't know what that means.
Fierce, tranny, you better work.
I'm sorry, do I look like a transvestite?
Watch as the young fashion phenom flat irons his hair and tells it like it is in his own private language.
Tranny, tranny, fierce, 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 tranny, hot mess. Cute tranny, hot mess. Tranny, tranny, fierce, no way, no, fierce, no, hot mess. Hold on, tranny. Hello? Hey, tranny, it's tranny. You're a hot mess. Well, you're a tranny. Well, you're a hot tranny. Well, you're a hot mess. Well, you are too. Bye. Stephanie, I need to tell you something. You are a tranny who looks like a hot mess, and not in a good way. You're a tickety-tack tranny, hot mess, out of control, super tranny from Transylvania who is not apologizing for it.
Is that good? I'm sorry. I don't understand a word that you're saying.
And look who else stops by. Wise Bravo Elder.
That's a lot of look.
Tim Gunn.
This worries me. Don't bore Nina. Make it work.
No, you make it work, Silver Tranny Ferocia.
We're gonna have to go through your underwear drawer.
I thought you were gonna redo my bedroom.
Hey, look. Look at these tranny panties. Hot mess.
Enjoy everyone's catchphrase and check out this fierceness.
You're either in or you're out.
Heidi Klum.
You're out. Auf Wiedersehen. Okay. Oh.
But I live here.
I'm so sorry. You're out.
Can I come back?
No, you're out. You cannot come in. You have to stay out. You cannot come in or out.
I do not understand this show.
Oh, Auf Wiedersehen.
Hi. Have fun, tranny.
Make it work. That worried me.
Out.
Fierce, the hot mess makeover show. Just like Project Runway, with some of the same people, half the budget, and twice the catchphrase. Scratch that. Three times the catchphrase.